Hey guys, welcome. We are on our way to my new listing on beautiful Cherokee Lake, so let's go. And this is why I don't take my boys with me for listing videos.
All right, let's go guys, we gotta go.
Oh man.
There are so many things I love about this house, but my favorite would have to be the proximity to the lake, just being right down here on the water, on a 600 square foot floating dock attached to a two-story permanent dock, which you don't see on Cherokee Lake. Let's go take a look.
From the top of your permanent dock, you have year-round views of the main channel. And with three levels of outdoor living space, there's a ton of entertainment area. Come inside, let's take a look at the great room. Follow me into two of the five bedrooms. Huge family room for more entertaining and time with your family. Follow me, let's go upstairs. Upstairs we have the master bedroom ensuite with its own private deck and a really cool bunk room. Follow me. All right, let's go, come on, there's more to see. We haven't been downstairs. So that is my mini tour of my new listing at 2222 Peninsula in Jefferson City on Main Channel Cherokee Lake. I'd love to show you in person. Just give me a call.